We are here located at the headquarters of Urban Crop Solutions in Waregem in Belgium. And Urban Crop Solutions is an end-to-end solution provider for the indoor vertical farming industry. So actually what we want to do is to bring the production of plants closer to the point of consumption or processing. I want to do this for food, for agriculture, for industry and for biotech. Right here, we are located in the research center of Urban Crop Solutions, where actually we want to investigate every single parameter of plant growth and optimize that to maximize the efficiency and return of investment for our clients. Now we have here 10 different research labs, each with their own purpose, with their own technological implementations when it comes down to research on different temperatures, lighting settings, irrigation methods, different vision technologies, and so on. At Urban Crop Solutions, we want to address the challenges our planet is faced with through growing population, growing urbanization, and lack of industrial or agricultural land. Now, and we do this by combining technology and biology to address these challenges and provide solutions for industry, retail, food, and biotech. The clientele that we serve today can actually be divided in multiple categories. One of them are actually commercial growers who want to transform food miles into food steps, grow very close to the point of consumption or processing, or even produce plants on the parking lot, which are then distributed, sold, prepared in the kitchen or in the restaurant next door.
Here at Plant, we grow herbs and vegetables on the edge of the port of Antwerp and the city of Antwerp. We try to do that in the most sustainable fashion as possible, and for that we use a controlled environment agriculture system, or better known as a vertical farm. Now we have restaurants as clients and consumers as clients. For our consumers, we deliver directly by bike in our packages. Our second group of clients are restaurants. We have very sustainability-focused restaurants, but we also have high-end restaurants, which really need top-level produce. We have a clean, sustainable, but very, very tasty product.
For the sensors, we really choose EFM, and we have selected 5 different sensors, and they are all working like they should be, without any problems. We never had a failure of one, but even if it would happen, then we really can have fast spare parts as well from Germany or somewhere else in the world. So that is the reason why we selected EFM to work with for all our sensors in the container. Our containers are also worldwide presented, so we really need a fast service, what we have with EFM. That's very helpful for us and very important as well. Together with a good relation, we can adapt very fast and find the best solution for our customers wherever they are to help them when they need it.